It's doggy day, so Syracuse gets the Retrievers of UMBC.